Lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
I'm V.
Deserve the hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
I'll talk to Kirk. Then you're gonna owe me one.
You're saving my life, V. Truly.
Demons walk through.
Pinche aspirante del montón, pura mierda.
Valentinos para siempre, pendejo.
Javi's got some broken ribs, not a nice. police manhunt. They were chasing some killers.
So he had it coming, eh?
He was just standing there. Standing, understand?
Hear that again?
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, you two shot a hand over the Yetis itself? Tell them I don't fight. Not yet.
How's your problem? What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. We call it a lot. Leave it at that.
Cred sharp with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Well, merry fucking Christmas.
Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
You know me. I'm a man of the bins. So I need to know what I get out of it.
Transactions go two ways. I get that. I'll owe you a favor.
Yeah. Got a Nova idea already.
This.
Grab a look.
Preem ride there on the page. Only four of them in NC as of now. One, Rayfield Regional Director. Two, Mayor Ryan. Three, a rental service.
And four?
Number four will belong to my client. Just as soon as you clef it for me, that is.
This, Pepe's debt is squared.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. You know that.
Whole thing's simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Emeralds, a club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. As soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Your man Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. He spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item, and I know where to find it.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bob works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage, waiting for you. You two of us. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Perales has my vote. Man, it don't matter. Perales, Ryan, Steve.
So how's it gonna be?
Kirk's letting it go.
What can you do?
I'm not though.
You fucking owe me big.
Big? You're saving my life. I mean that.
¿Qué dijiste de mi jefecita? Ya te cargó la chingada.
I can afford. If you knew, money's got nothing to do with
it. Fat ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons, no goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
So you're a vet today, huh?
What can I say? War stories rake it in.
Cybernetic God comes to devour its children.
Talk to the people in Santo. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here?
We?
Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Yep. No place like home. Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good dog home welcome. How was it, Vargas?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go.
The NCPD
advises those traveling
beyond official police jurisdiction.
So
where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good. Busy already?
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, that laptop didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here. It wasn't.
Maybe it'll all work out for the best.
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be. Well, Patty, what's it gonna be?
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this! I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shit bucket.
Marcus, please.
Because I already have five.
I'm pleased.
You can't
to see
force
you have
a sixth on me. Sir. Sir.
So many of the little shits left around here. the spines go soft in the barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Or I'll be damned.
Hey, friend. Kinda hot lately.
Same old, same old.
What do I do? Oh, fuck.
What? Man, never heard of thieves' honor. Finders keepers. I was first.
Listen, only one of two ways to do this. Friendly or fucked up. Either way, the ending's the same. I'm taking the car.
What? What are you doing?
Can you got us?
Your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out. I'm
How
waiting.
About that? Pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right. Rat
no.
got your tongue?
Fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stint. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up? Let us jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, they'll probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cufflinks broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stints wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should've known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe wasn't big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, no, listen. I know those cartel types. And I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry. Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. But only half these gonks will survive a year. And that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them?
chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the Pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks.
Militech can't encrypt for shit, but they clearly got drilling jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground.
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. V, you're not a gonk-brained military... Crank it up a notch. Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron.
Quit standing around and take cover!
Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms for this time. Platform, and we'll move on. Packing's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic. Quit standing around and take cover! Took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. And we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. This training module will teach you how to apply technological... Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Focus, V. Work a little hack magic on the screen. To distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move. Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my... Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Yeah. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing. Time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. I like that. V, want to see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, Brother Prentice. I can tell. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. Show me what you've learned.
So? Not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Sha.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Buck, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Look, looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups.
What a lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Thank you.
Yes, papal!
Gas is still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. You definitely don't want a slug in your back.
But...
Thank you.
Christ.
Should be. I got a stomach with steel, but this. Oh, this. I wasn't made for this shit, you know. Chop shops. What they do to people. Fucking scab psychos. No more jobs like this. Te lo juro por mi madre. Make moves, mano.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in the tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Her people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. We're moving now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Ah, oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, Mato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Scav rats abandoning ship. Must have seen trauma. Decided to cut their losses. Fuera, get her out.
Future.
This is my mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my bed tonight.
Leave it to me, man.
On getting home.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What is it that makes you so special?
Heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. Give me a chance. Wait.
That's a shame.
Look at it. No model citizen, eh? But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay. On your way.
You have a good evening now, officer. Not nice.
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
Likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Kill me? They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play night jack.
Misty, I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
My first guest tonight is the president of the Church of Eliyahu, the last emancipator.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's that treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today.
¿Qué quieres?
How'd you wind up here, in this city?
No estoy de humor.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Don't forget.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam. Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
Chat. How's it going?
airwaves in Tokyo, Sydney, and Paris. Their next stop is on...